Do you think AI should have moral values like humans? How do you think AI should decide in moral dilemmas such as the trolley problem? These questions are also an important issue in fields such as AI, robotics, law, and medicine. Don't you know what the tram problem is? The answer is on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe.